Hello, and welcome to the series of our guideline videos for healthcare professionals. This video is the part of our video where we discussed major driving factors for healthcare professionals, especially for doctors migrating to Kuwait, job opportunities there, and the effect of Kuwaitization on it, as well as the list of best Kuwaiti hospitals hiring. We have added the link of this video here, as well as in the description section. In this video, we will be discussing about Kuwait Medical Licensing Exam, KMLE, its eligibility criteria for international medical graduates, IMGs, exam format, and details about exam result, as well as average salary structure offered to doctors applying from different parts of the world, especially from India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and other South Asian countries. This is Dr. Mohammed from Interface Medical Education, and I will try to discuss KMLE exam in detail. So, keep watching this video till the end. I am sure that you will be able to understand many things related to this exam, especially its eligibility criteria, exam format, and average salary structure offered to doctors. Before starting this video, we would also like to invite you to watch many of our videos made for healthcare professionals. I will request you guys to subscribe to our channel, hit the bell icon, to enjoy more of such informative videos in future. And of course, if you like this video then, do not hesitate to hit the like button and send us your valuable comments. So let's get started now. Medical licensing exam is a mandatory requirement to pass for assessing the core knowledge, clinical skills, and professional ethics consistent with contemporary standards of care for all medical professionals, ensuring locals that doctors intending to practice within that country are professional and qualified. Almost all developed countries have such exam requirement, let it be UAE, USA, UK, Australia, or other countries. Kuwait Medical Licensing Exam, which is KMLE, is a similar exam for those doctors, especially for international medical graduates, IMGs, who want to practice medicine in Kuwait. Previously, medical graduates were only required to appear in interview, but recently this exam has been established and will become compliant with the requirements of the Ministry of Health Kuwait for obtaining professional medical license and to be able to work in both the public and private health sectors. The Ministry views this exam as a solid step to ensure quality performance within the healthcare sector in Kuwait. This exam includes a standard theoretical test conducted by Prometric Testing Service worldwide. Candidates can appear in KMLE exam from within their own country through Prometric Test Centre near them. This is a computer-based exam conducted in English, which consists upon multiple choice questions covering various medical topics. Candidate who is willing to apply for KMLE exam must meet the eligibility criteria declared by Ministry of Health Kuwait. Like candidate must have medical degree conferred by a medical school, recognised and listed in the World Directory of Medical Schools, published by the World Health Organization, WHO. Candidate must have valid medical license from the country of graduation. Candidate must have completed 1 year internship or house job. Candidate must have completed data check verification. Data check should not be confused with data flow, which is another verification service normally used by most of Gulf countries for documents verification process. Candidate must have minimum required clinical experience for the category you are applying for. Like for GP, one must have at least 3 years clinical experience. For registrar level job, after graduation, one should have master in specialization field from any recognized university with 4 to 5 years experience, which includes 1 year experience after master's degree. To senior registrar level job, after graduation, one should have master or MD with PhD or fellowship or board certificate in specialised field from any recognised university with 6 years experience, which includes 1 year experience after MD. For specialist level job, one should have about 8 to 9 years experience, including about 3 years experience after MD. And for consultant level job, one should have above 10 years experience, including about 8 experiences after MD. Additionally, candidates should have the documents, such as medical degree certificate and transcript, medical license issued by regional health body, valid passport, which should not be expiring within 2 years of applying for this exam. Kuwait Medical Licensing Exam is a computer-based exam conducted by Prometric Testing Service Worldwide. This exam consists upon two papers, conducted in English on the same day with 2 to 3 hours gap, having multiple choice questions covering multiple medical specialties, like basic sciences, internal medicine, pediatrics, obs and gyne, surgery and psychiatry. Each of these papers is designed to evaluate candidates' level of knowledge skills, as well as understanding of medical practices and regulations in Kuwait. Paper 1 has 2.5 hour duration, with a total 100 question, normally taken from 4 major disciplines, such as medicine, pediatrics, surgery, obstetrics, and gynecology. There may be questions related to primary care, community medicine, and psychiatry also. Each question contains 5 answer choices with a single correct answer, and there is no negative marking there. Whereas paper 2 consists upon 2.5 hours of total duration, having 40 clinical questions, mainly dealing with clinical problem-solving scenarios. Each question has 5 answer choices with more than 1 correct answer choices. The total number for this paper is 200, and there is no negative marking in this paper as well. Normally, the result will be announced within 2 weeks of sitting for KMLE exam. The passing percentage for both papers may vary each time as determined by Kuwait Board of Examiners, but one should target 60% or more in both the papers. After successfully passing this exam, candidate may be notified for an interview or oral exam, which may be taken online from your own country. There is a specialised interview committee for each field in the Health Licensing Department. Although this interview will be more specific in nature related to your applied category, but our jobbing interview video will be beneficial for you while handling some common issues. We have provided the link of this video here as well as in the description section. After passing this interview, your potential employer may assist you in securing this KMLE license, because after passing this exam or even interview, you will be required to secure this license to be able to legally practice in Kuwait. This license will remain valid for 5 years, but it must be renewed every year. If you failed this KMLE written exam, then you can always resit for this exam. The salary structure is one of the major driving factors in Kuwait, as we discussed in another of our video. Link is provided in the description section. Although salary structure of doctors may vary depending upon the size of healthcare facility. However, in general, the more experience and professional degrees or certificates you have, you may expect to get more handsome salary offers. Let's discuss salary related to each applied category for doctors. For GPs with a registrar level job, you may expect to earn about 1,200 to 1,500 Kuwaiti dinar per month, which is equivalent to approximately 3,900 to 4,900 US dollars. For senior registrar level job after post-graduation, one may expect the salary package from 1,500 to 2,000 Kuwaiti dinar. The more experience you have after post-graduation, the more handsome offer you may have from your employer. Similarly, for specialist or consultant level job, you may expect salary from 2,000 to 3,500 Kuwaiti dinar. There may be other benefits beside your basic salary, like sharing-based incentives or annual ticket or medical insurance for you and your spouse. That's all from us for this video. Hopefully, this video may have cleared many of your queries related to this newly launched medical licensing exam for Kuwait KMLE, especially to be able to apply as a doctor there. Do not forget to watch many of our videos made for healthcare professionals. Hopefully, you may have liked this video then. Do not forget to hit the like button. Share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Have a good day, bye.